会長陣の、はい
はい、There's some websites which are not legit for one. Most people say that life no balance. This also comes in that website no balance in it. In TikTok, you find that per minute they already consume your 6 MBs. 1 hour, 855 MBs has gone. In YouTube, per minute is only 1.3 MBs. You find that in 1 hour it's around 353.3 MBs. Now, which site are you safe in?